What's up, guys? Robski here again, bringing you another unboxing of another collector's edition, this time Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Now, I know I'm a little late with this video, but hey, you never know who out there hasn't gotten it yet. Now, the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood collector's edition is still available in stores, and I actually got my hands on one right now, and I'm just gonna unbox it for you. Now, this one is definitely different than the Dead Space box. It's a lot bigger. It's right here. Definitely shows you everything that it has, and we're going to go through it all. But let me just announce that it does bring two exclusive maps, the Harley Quinn Jack in the Box, an exclusive art book, and a hard copy strategy map of Rome. So let's get to it. All right, so now that I got this officially open, let's just release the cover. Take it straight into the box. Definitely a huge box. Now this one is worth the $79.99. Here are some instructions for the Harley Quinn Jack in the Box. Little key or whatever it is. Wow. This is the Harley Quinn Jack in the Box. So the key goes in here and the Harley Quinn pops up. So I'm actually going to showcase that in a little bit. Put this over to the side. What else is in here? Nothing. We're going to release this flap here. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, the video game. If you guys haven't gotten it, I suggest you do. It's a very, very good game and a very fun multiplayer. Put that also to the side. The art book for Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Oh, brand new too. If only you could see the crease. If only you could see the crease. So I'm actually gonna flip through real quick. Very nice pictures of Rome, all the different characters in the game. Oh, should look at that. It's a signed poster of Assassin's Creed, of the guys at Ubisoft, I believe. And on the other side, it's the giant map of Rome. And this is actually the whole place you're going to be playing on the video game. So if you're a big fan of Assassin's Creed 1 and 2, you're definitely going to love Brotherhood. All right, now to actually demo this Jack in the Box here. Let me just zoom in a little bit. All right. We're going to take the key. Put it right in. And there it goes. There is your Harley Quinn Jack in the Box. We remove this. Two daggers on it too. Look at that bad boy. So we're actually gonna see if I can put this guy back in there. So if you guys didn't get a good look at it, I'm about to show you guys right now how it pops up. Now that's a collector's edition. You could definitely pick one of these up still, hopefully. And it does value for $79.99. And really, I'm actually pretty happy with this collector's edition. Now, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to check out my other ones. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. See you guys. Also, head on over to SFX-360 for a full review of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood.